Good evening. Welcome to the Woodbridge Community Center for another season of Biohazard Hockey. Tonight, the Biohazards take on the Predators of the Frozen Tundra, the Ice Hawks. It's a new season for the Biohazards, who lost badly in the finals last year. The team that beat them, the Firebirds, have been moved to another division, leaving it wide open for the Biohazards to claim the cup this year. Biohazard Hockey, is this the year? One of the key changes for the Biohazards is that Joe is no longer on the team. He was a star for the Biohazards and helped lead them to the playoffs. But the Biohazards have new players. Number 54, a good friend of Tom Grossman, is on the team, and he did well in the first few games. Also, there's been other changes. Tom has changed from 58 to 9. And he supposedly had a few goals in the last game, but we have no video proof to back that up. But now the video cameras are flowing, and maybe Tom will score some goals, or maybe not. We'll be right back with the opening face-off.